name is Dominick and I'll be representing the 7th grade from St. Gabriel the Archangel, and this is my poem entitled Lamborghini. Best as a harrier and low as my knee, I see the shape in the distance. What could this be? I first hear the purr from a mile away. I'm awestruck and thinking, what can I say? The ground starts shaking, I'm starting to get scared. The headlights in the distance, nor circle, nor square. I can't make it out, it's merely a blur. All I can make out is the sound of its purr. It zooms right past me at breakneck speed. So light, yet so powerful, what is this noble speed? What it is, I can't tell, for my eyes are starting to peel. Who is that daring driver sitting behind the wheel? I think and I watch as it moves on a turn. As tension is rising, gas starts to burn. The race almost done, and it's in the lead. It's done, it's won, and the tires start to bleed. I see it finally, the car is red as flame. Everybody cheers and shouts the winning car's name. Fast as light, quick like Houdini, I feast my eyes on the beast, the Lamborghini.